Hello there.
Hey.
Wait, what?
What? Good evening, guys. It's me. Your friend, Jeremy. Your best friend. Let me rephrase that. Your best friend, Jeremy. He's here. Give me a second. We're going to play some Casino Incorporated.
Yeah.
Yes, we are. And let me get it set up. I got just a couple more things to do. I'll be right back.
Wait, what? 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 Wait, what?
Holy shit, that's a lot of whats. I like just got back in here like, wait, what? Wait, wait, what? I'll give you an update on this, by the way. So if you're curious as to what's going to happen with the subs and resubs and all that shit, there's going to be a little box that's going to be in the bottom left part of the screen, probably, or top right, I'm not sure. It's going to be small, but it'll be big enough to see. And it's going to be sort of the last subs. There won't be any more pop-ups like this. Nice 2016 sub sound. I know, right? There's gonna be better, like, it's gonna be better laid out. It's gonna be a small box. I'll be able to see it. It's not just gonna be like fucking Comic Sans text that pops up on the screen. And it won't be as the term I'm looking for here is shitty. It's not gonna be shitty. I gotta talk to Blordow about that. He's gonna be making it. Do I know Kendrick Lamar? I do not. I do not know who that is.
Wait, what?
Comic Sans. Yeah, it's Comic Sans.
Wait,
I'm supposed to write a paper, but I'm live. Well, write your paper, dude. Don't watch me. Go write your paper. That's more important.
Wait,
welcome
what?
To the not shitty stream. Holy shit, there are so many resubs. Oh my god. It's just the resub train.
Wait, what?
Somebody has no idea what's going on. This guy's gonna keep saying wait what for like the next fucking 4 hours. This guy is like going over my taxes. The person saying wait what right now is going over my taxes.
Wait, what? You spent like fucking $8,000 on a fucking shitty wrestling video? What? You fucking dropped $400 on a PSVR? Wait, what happened here? You bought like 4 dogs? What?
Wait, what?
Oh my god. But anyways, yes, this is Casino Inc.
Wait, what?
It's gonna be fun. I hope. Who knows? It's a sub rocket ship. But yeah, I'm just waiting for people to trickle in. I'm gonna explain a few things. We actually have a couple things to talk about. We do. There's very important things going on.
Wait, what?
And let me, for the purposes of, hold on. Let me just make sure I get this.
Yeah.
Okay. So, over the course of the next month, I have, after this week, I bought like 40 games on Amazon. And they're all going to fit into certain categories and... Hold on. Why is this not loading? There you go. Okay. So, while we sit here for a minute, I'm actually going to mute the CLR browser because we need to talk. We need to talk very important stuff here. So, if you could, next week, we're going to start one of these, okay? Go vote on this. This is a straw poll. On the straw poll, you're going to see something called Western Week, Dinosaur Week, or Game Show Week. There were about... there's probably like 10 games each for... Man, why am I having such trouble talking right now? I'm like, I'm so thrown off right now. Hold on a second. Let me fucking like sit up straight and like start to talk. Okay, so what you're looking at right now is, for instance, like Game Show Week. We're gonna spend an entire week on only game shows. We're gonna spend an entire week on only dinosaur games. Or we're gonna spend an entire week only on Western games. And this is not like Fistful of Frags, by the way. This is old Western games that you, like, can't buy anymore. That you have to buy on Amazon. Or these are, we're talking, like, Family Feud, we're talking Jeopardy, we're talking Wheel of Fortune. We're talking The Price is Right. All that shit's gonna happen over the course of a week. Dinosaur Week is like all the old carnivore games, all the old fucking Jurassic Park games. And each one of these is gonna happen. But you are voting right now on which one you want to see first. So, do you want to see Game Show Week first, Dinosaur Week, or Western Week first? You will see the other two. It's just which one do you want to see first? Wow. Game Show Week and Dinosaur Week are really, like, neck and neck right now. I'm surprised. Because that, dude, I have so many games. And I'm still buying more. We're taking a full week for each one of these genres. So, this is, we don't have to, this ain't like a big deal right now. But over the course of this week, this shit's gonna stay here. That straw poll's gonna be up for the next like 4 or 5 days. And I'll link it pretty much every stream this week. So whatever you guys wanna see first. But tonight we have, obviously, something else we're doing. And let me just get this down here. Alright, we're going to be playing Casino Inc. Look, I don't know anything about this game. I saw it on Steam. And I saw it actually on Amazon first, and I was seeing if it was on Steam. This game is going to be fucking stupid. But, like, there are a couple of options. We have a couple of game sucks options. So don't worry. Alright. Let's turn this off. And bring this up. Should be working now. And here's the one problem with this. Oh, let me get my CLR browser back on.
Yeah.
Okay. It's going to be really hard for me to see any, like, bits. And, like, right when I say that, the second I say that, here comes fucking Glue Man. Like, the second I talk about how I can't see bits, all of a sudden fucking Glue Man comes with a fucking German suplex. thank you, KXZ501. And also thank you to Sticks Renegade. And you know, James Big Mac! Who could forget James Big Mac? I think KXZ's went through, I'm not sure Sticks went through. Because it was being utilized. But just pretend some of those suplexes were from you. Sticks. Pretend some of those were from you. But thank you. Both of you guys for the $50 each. Each. And KXZ says, let me just get this up. Is it going to work? Come on now. KXZ says, cheer, cheer, cheer. Let the bits flow, lads. Mod James. No, we're not doing this joke tonight. No, that joke is done. We are not doing that. But KXE, thank you so much. And also, thank you, Styx. Hey, Jerma, learn from your comb stream that you have Crohn's. I have that also. Sucks a shit ton of bricks. Sometimes literally, but like you, I am also in remission. Glad to know you're all right from it. Much love. Also, by the way, Phallus1916 cheered 45,000 bits. What? What the fuck? Hold on. Somebody gave like $450 earlier when I wasn't online.
Wait, what?
I have no idea. I didn't see it pop up or anything. I'll have to like look into that. But thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. $4,500. All right. Let's get this going. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Panderson, as well. The gum you like is coming back. What gum? Wait, there's a gum that I liked? Really? Ooh, cool. All right. Game capture, does it work? Who knows? Let's find out. That's not the game. This is the game.
Wait, what?
Oh, jeez. I can't. I have no idea if this is working. the game, yeah. Instantly crashed. Fuck. Hold on. Let's try it again. Instant game crash. You got to hear a little shitty melody. And come on. Oh, god damn it. Alright, hold on. We're gonna have to capture the fucking monitor again. Oh, god damn it.
Yeah.
It's always something. Monitor capture. Make sure they got nothing weird up here. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah. Oh god, look at this shit. Look at this. This is so messed up. Wait, what the fuck? That didn't work. Hold on.
Yeah.
That was just a fucking mess. Alright, let's keep this. Let's try this again.
What?
Hey, look at that. Maybe it'll work now. Virus game? No, this is not a virus game. Can you guys see this shit? Because I can't tell. I cannot tell. And I can't even see the chat right now. Okay, you guys are honest to God gonna have to tell me if you can see this, because I can't see anything on my other monitor. Did this shit work? I can't see. It's tiny? Is it tiny? I can't even see it. Oh. Wait, it wasn't even on the screen. What are you guys talking about? Hold on. What? Oh, come on! Why? It's in the corner. I swear to God. I tested this before I started the stream, too. That's how fucking annoying this is. Well. I can't run this fucking game in a window. But I wanted to play this game. What is this porno music? Hold on a second. I need to see where it is. Okay, I can see it now. Now I see what you guys are talking about.
Yeah.
Holy shit, what a fucking joke. Alright, let me try this. It's my casino, I can cry if I want to. That's right. You're right. Let's try this one. No, that's not gonna work. Let's try this one more time. And see what the fuck happens here. The game just crashed. Alright, well, oh, that was fucking sure was fun, wasn't it? This game's on Steam, by the way. This is a game that's on Steam. And, like, I... Alt-Enter doesn't work, unfortunately. I tried that earlier. Well, that was fun! Hey, wasn't that a fun fucking game? Time to play something else, because this, like, cannot be streamed. Apparently. Wonderful! Great fucking idea. Glad I did that shit. That was really fucking cool. But now we have to play something else because this is an unstreamable video game. Great. Good. So, I actually have a backup. Have a backup plan. We're gonna... I did not think we were gonna have to do this quickly. But this one might be worth skipping to. I'm gonna give this one more try. And then we're skipping to the next game. By the way, how's the internet? You can't even tell because I haven't even fucking been able to start the damn stream yet. Oh, this is so fucking irritating. All you guys got to hear was like the shitty porn music from this piece of fucking crap game that came out like 30 years ago. And it worked like, I'm fucking angry right now. Okay, hold on. There's a game we're gonna play, we're gonna skip to in a second. I ain't gonna do this for more than fucking 10 more seconds. Okay, let's see. Nah, fuck it, we're just moving on. Like, fuck this. This is stupid. Time to move on. We're playing this fucking, like, choose your own adventure fucking movie game. We're playing this choose your own adventure movie game. Hope you guys are ready. We're gonna like watch a movie right now. Because OBS doesn't want to stream this, so we're gonna play something else. Good thing I had this fucking backup. This just came out today and I was like, well, this looks fucking stupid, so I bought it. It's called Late Shift. Cover your ears, because here comes, like, a fucking loud-ass noise, I can guarantee you that. Here comes very loud sounds. I told you! You can still fucking... Why? God, why do they do this shit? Who does this shit? Why do people do this? Will anybody fucking ever learn? What? It's been like 20 years of this shit. Seriously. I've lived more than 30 fucking years. And I'm telling you guys right now, no game company has ever fucking figured out that that's the dumbest thing they could do to somebody. Like, I can't even fucking begin to explain how stupid that is. But anyways, here's Late Shift. This game's gonna fucking suck. We're gonna watch a movie. Am I gonna get like banned from Twitch because I'm like watching a movie on stream? This is technically a video game. All right, well, let me, I gotta change a couple of, bear with me here for a second, guys. I'm sorry about this shit. But like, I was not expecting that game to not work. Like, to just not work at all. It worked, like, fucking 25 minutes ago. But, you know. Like, life sucks. Game sucks. Give me a minute. The Late Shift. Okay. Choose your own movie. Choose your own movie. All right. Well, that's a good title. All right, no more dicking around. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Somebody just gave 50 bucks. Here's the real pressing question. When's the next Rat movie? Did that update yet? Yeah, hold on. Okay. It's like, what is with the last couple weeks and shit just not fucking working? I have like the stream curse, guys. I swear to God. Shit just doesn't fucking work. every time. And it's fucking infuriating. But whatever. Let's just get this fucking rolling. Choose your own movie. Late Shift. At least I can see the damn chat now. I love how it says I'm playing a casino game on Twitch. I'll fix it later. But anyways, the next rap movie is going to be in 2018. January. Alright, new game. Let's just go. We can't fucking... I have wasted all of your guys' time. Thank you so much, KXC, for the $50. And Quigsy for the $5 and Angry Toe for the $280. New game. I don't even know what this game is. I just got an achievement. My guy's got an achievement. I think I have to make, like, choices. You guys can see this, right? Alright.
Some people say we're all connected. All part of some bigger picture.
Alright.
Some harmonious flow. Endless and meaningful.
Even as that looks from a distance. We're watching a movie on stream right now. Please don't ban me, Twitch. I promise this is a video game. Raph, but this, I can't hear anything he's saying. The music's too loud. Oh, Joe Schwarzenegger's in this. That's Arnold's nephew. When I get my first choice, shove everybody on bus and just get on bus. Wait. Shellfish. Shellfish. What did I just click? What did I do? I clicked on shellfish. Why does the music have to be so loud?
This is my train. It's worth a dash.
Alright, what do I have to do? I have to get...
Excuse me. Random variables. Never underestimate the human factor.
Get out of the fucking way.
Bond Street. I'm sorry, mate. That's much right. Bond...
Achievement.
Here. Look, it's on the other platform, mate. Platform, please. Just through there.
Alright, somebody must... can I turn, like, the music down? Or is it gonna be blasting this music the whole time? I can't even hear what they're saying. Alright, hold on. Settings. Volume at like 20, but like, that doesn't help. The music is so loud. This is gonna be kind of loud, guys. I'm just gonna warn you, but can we even hear anything? I guess, whatever.
Yeah.
It's literally just a movie. I'm not gonna be here. Directed by Tobias.
Right.
What? Why is he standing
There's
up now?
Two cars out. The rest.
Wait, I can't hear anything. All right, here we go.
Tonight should be a nice, quiet night. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll do.
Lock the jacket door or open the jacket door? Which one is your decision? When do I get smash computer with fists? Hey, look.
There they are.
I'm part of the movie. Look, I'm
the
on the screen.
Meaningful relationship I've ever had in my life. With a bunch of metal bimbos.
I'm making the choices, guys. How annoying is this?
For a decade.
Hold on. It's gotta be a little louder. I can't hear the fuck what they're saying. Where are my choices?
For the way he saturates it with his ego. Ah, here he is. Did you put all wrong?
We got the typical dickhead.
You can leave the keys to me, sir. I'll park the car for you.
I'm not the driver, son.
do beg your pardon, madam.
No problem.
Remember this guy.
No tip.
That's the bad guy of the whole movie.
Fuck.
Thank you.
That's the bad guy of the whole movie.
Choices are so small, you don't even see them. You are your decisions, that's what shapes you. And that last one shaped me into a little bit of a chauvinist, just like that pig in a suit.
What is going on in this game? Where's my decision? We're just watching a movie. Yeah, the choices are so small because there is none. This is a game. I promise this is a video game. Wait a minute. Oh, here we go. Wait. We got a bad guy here. Here comes a decision. He's going to pull a gun. No, it's just a girl. Just the girl.
Forget something.
Not exactly.
I'm sorry about before. You know, just assuming like that.
Oh, ignore him. He was being an arsehole.
He was being an arsehole.
I think your boyfriend's an arsehole.
Don't you?
Here we go. Here comes the choice.
But, does have a nice car.
I think your boyfriend's a bad guy. I don't think he's a
what
bad
are
guy.
Reading?
What am I reading?
Just like
chemical engineering. I'm so smart and cool. Date me.
Can I help you with something?
I need a favor.
Uh-oh.
I need the keys to the Maserati.
Does Dr. Brent know?
What a choice.
Of course he does.
Okay. Then you want my sign.
Nice guy.
Okay. He doesn't know. It's a secret, but I really need those keys. It's just for tonight.
Should I give her the keys? Give her the keys? Oh, should I give her the keys?
For one?
Why?
I want to know why you need the car.
Why do you need that car so bad?
Don't worry about that.
Fine.
Oh, let me just go back to like what I was doing, chemical engineering. How smart am I? I'm so desirable.
Okay. I made a bet. A stupid bet that I could turn
don't
up
do
a party in Maserati.
That was rash. What was the bet for?
A grand.
Ooh, $1,000.
$100 of it is yours if you let me have those keys.
$200. Oh, $200. They even read my fucking mind. $200. $300.
$300. You said 200 way too quick. Look, would you rather be a 700 up or a grand down? I'm trusting you, yeah? It's not
I hope I can say 400. Agree to this and let me say 400. 400. Now I can 200, now it's 400. Yeah, fuck you.
Nah, look, forget it. There is no way I'm letting you drive a 200,000 pound car out of here tonight, alright?
Uh-oh. Did you hear that noise?
What?
I'm just security. Who gives a shit?
Look, you're not taking the car, right?
I'm like a security guard, but I'm not gonna do my job. I don't give a fuck.
Yes. Yes, clearly I do.
It's clearly, it was probably just a fucking raccoon.
Good night. Bus stops that way.
Fine. Have a good evening. Freak.
A myriad of possible decisions.
Freak.
And I pick the one that ends in me being a freak. Well done.
I thought she was gonna come back with $300. Come on, I was trying to play the game. Oh, there it is again. Police, there's a fucking cat outside! I heard some scratches, I think there might be a fucking dinosaur over here! Oh no, somebody cut the line! I heard some scratching sounds in a garage. It must be a murderer. Yeah, where's the cell phone? What the fuck is this? Uh-oh. Yep. Yeah, I should have known.
Turn around.
Uh-oh.
Slowly.
He's got a gun. I knew it. I knew it was a fucking cat.
Now get over here.
Watch it. Oh, boy. No, hold on a minute. Hold on. Easy, easy.
Drop it.
What do I have?
The security guard pay you enough to be a hero.
Spray him. What the fuck? I didn't want to drop it. Where's my choices?
Now get in the car.
Where are my choices? I didn't say to do that.
Oi, dickhead.
Oi, dickhead.
Look, I can drive.
What happened?
You get behind the wheel.
Oh man, somebody cut his hand. He must have been chomping an onion and slipped.
That's exactly what you're gonna do.
Every choice is a fake choice. No. That's not true. This is just a tutorial teaching me how. This is a nice car, though. I like the Batmobile doors. Please tell me that I'm gonna get an option just to drive straight into the wall. See you later!
Oh, what? Get back here.
No! No, don't tell me I have to turn around and go back. I got out. Nice. We got out. We're good. Why is the car unlocked? Yeah, who keeps their Maserati unlocked in a fucking parking garage? That person almost hit me.
Car park. Listen, let me give you a ride. There's no more trains going from there anymore.
All right, fine. Get in this guy's car. DTA. Don't trust anybody. Stone Cold Steve Austin taught me that when I was 16. DTA. I had a shirt that said it. Why did I just get in this car? Bad idea.
Drop me off at South Kent, please, mate.
Look, something's come up I need to take care of first.
Oh, fucking
hell. The guy's gonna cut this is gonna... Everybody just points a gun at you at this game.
I'm a fucking stupid. Okay? I've got no money. My family's got no money. What am I doing?
Please let me get out of the car. Please let me just roll out of the car and run.
You know the guy I broke into the garage, don't you?
Maybe.
Oh, let me just tuck and roll out of the car.
I can't identify anyone.
But you can identify me.
Oh, come on. Oh, just what relax. The fuck? Break the window and then tuck and roll out. Just so nonchalantly pulled the gun up too. He like he didn't care. He's just like, yeah, I guess. I have a gun. I'm gonna have to aim it at you.
Come on.
Hey, wait. Just want to make sure you still know who's in charge here. That's right. Come up these stairs. How's your back? You still have that lumbar pain? Oh, there's another guy. Watch this guy pull up. That guy's got a gun.
In that garage.
The carabiner failed.
What happened to your arm?
Why does everybody have to point a gun?
He fell 15 feet onto a concrete floor.
He's not even holding the gun right.
This is your idea of a slick operation. Dripping DNA all over the place. Letting an eyewitness get away. I got the card, didn't I? It's outside.
Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Who the hell's going to drive? Because you're clearly not.
I'll be all right.
Fucking idiot. Hey, it has to be four people. There is no way you
I'm in on it now.
And everyone downstairs on your own. I'm well aware of how many people it has to be. You have to call it off. Do you want to tell Mr. Wu that we missed the one chance to get our hands on his
I hope I can run out.
I don't. We have one.
Give me the opportunity to run, please.
Use it. Fine. How?
Leave him to bleed. Need to make some calls and try and find a replacement in the next. Shit, in the next 30 minutes, call Danny if he doesn't pick up. Try and get hold of that, you know, Irish Pete.
Run.
What about him?
Oh no, now I'm part of the crew!
I don't care.
I'm gonna play it cool here.
I'm not a murderer, I don't intend to start now. Pass me diphenoxine and a couple of cable ties.
What does that even mean?
You stay where you are.
Steal
it. Wouldn't hurt me. No, I said I wouldn't kill you. That still leaves lots of painful options.
I was gonna stay calm.
A couple of weird dreams.
Oh wait, they're syringing me. Jeff. They're pulling a hitman.
No one's picking up.
For Christ's sake! This guy's gonna have to do.
Are you serious?
Are you gonna go to the basement?
We've got no idea who he is.
After tonight, I'm not gonna see him again. What
they were about to syringe me.
The difference is this guy looks like trouble.
Well, Mr. Wu is trouble, and we've made a deal with him we can't go back on.
Is that even Novocaine? What am I, like, the dentist?
Make her as what? As long as I get my cut.
You better not fuck this up.
Oh, God.
Okay, let's get set.
What's in it for me?
What do I get in return?
Am I still live, by the way? I'm pushing this.
I'm taking his risk.
I'm taking
it. So I want his share.
I can't see the chat, by the way. Did I lose? Did I lose my connection?
Done. You can't do this. It's done.
Yeah, chat's dead for me. I hope my internet's not dead too.
We'll find you something.
Hold on, I gotta pause this for a second. I need to make sure I can see what people are saying. Huh? Why is my chat dead? Well, let's close that. One second, guys. I hope I'm still live. I'd be fairly upset if I wasn't. Alright, apparently I'm still live. Alright, well, that was weird. I just lost all connection to, like, chat. There we go. I can see you again. I can see you guys, don't worry. We're back on. So what? Why does every time the music have to come up?
So what do I do next?
Do I
go along with this and then try and turn them in? Do I keep my mouth shut and take the money?
Do even in the movie industry, people not know to turn the fucking decibel level down? Your shit doesn't need to be this loud. What's with music?
Difficult choices.
Why am I on board with this now? Wasn't I just about to get syringed?
I think you need to tell me what we're doing here.
Nerve going already?
I'd just like to be prepared, that's all.
A very powerful Chinese clan called the Choi are here tonight to reacquire porcelain ball that has been in the possession.
This really is just Hitman, but I'm like 20 years younger.
What went wrong?
A careless business transaction.
So we're here to help them get it back.
We're here to stop them getting it back.
All right, punch this guy. Take a swing immediately.
I presume you're not buying it.
What do you think?
Great. You know, I gave up stealing a long time ago.
To do what?
Gave up stealing a long time ago.
Then tonight's your lucky night.
How do you work that out?
Because the only thing studying will get you is unemployment.
All I hear is this fucking music in the background. This fucking music is I can't hear what they're saying.
People who are prepared to spend millions on a piece of pottery when
thank God there's subtitles.
In the world.
What in your world of kills are you?
Tonight I am.
I don't even know what I'm agreeing. I disagree. Because I have no idea what it was.
Who's fooling themselves now? A crime's still a crime.
Crime's still a crime.
Welcome to Hainsworth's. The second part of the auction is just...
All right, we got elevator, got stairs. We've got two different stairways. We got our two ping pong paddles.
9:10 to my left. Thank you, sir. 9:10. 9:20.
Oh, no, wait a minute. This is an auction.
9:20.
Thank you. Oh, God, I can't wait to spend all this money. I'm going to fuck whatever it is I'm buying it.
Again to my left. 9:40. Do I hear 9:40? 9:40. Thank you, sir. Looking for 9:40.
I'm getting that porcelain ball.
9:50
mine.
To my left. Do I hear 9:60? Fair warning. I'm selling. 9:50 once.
9:50 twice.
9:50 twice.
Put it up.
So,
where's my choice? I wanted to buy it, not this old fucking guy.
Marvelous 12th century cabinet.
Why couldn't I buy this, like, dirty Dark Souls chest?
Just try to keep it purgatory.
I'm sorry. If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't spend it on a fucking sideboard.
What? Excuse me!
Why don't you try not talking at all?
So we come to what I feel must be the highlight of our sale this evening, lot 247. And to introduce it, first I'd like to pass you over to our expert, Miss Katie Tran. Katie.
That's it? That's the bull? That's the bull? That's the bull!
What we have here is an absolutely exquisite example of late Ming.
Why does this guy have bird gloves on? That's like an eagle talon glove.
One of only three. Simply beautiful pieces.
Somebody just gave $100. Hold on.
Phoenix.
We're currently talking about like the $8 crate and barrel T-ball.
Thank you very much indeed, Katie. It is a truly exceptional piece, the sale of which cannot be passed without remarking that its owner, Mr. Samuel Parr,
yes,
far too modest to mention it himself, has agreed to donate 50% of the sale proceeds to the Chinese Art Restoration Fund.
First of all, thank you, I Love Donuts 3, for the $100. It says, hey, Jerry, I think I broke Twitch and Amazon during the banjo knockoff. None of my bits went through, so I'll just space them out. Well, thank you for the $100, dude. I Love Donuts 3, everybody. There he is. The money master. Gummy Monk, also, thank you for the $5. Thank God the casino didn't work, because I can't stop laughing. Hey, oh, actually, this might have been a blessing in disguise. I will say, I agree.
Yeah,
thank you.
He can't afford it.
What did we say about not talking?
And so, we should begin the selling.
I'm buying this.
Thank you, Katie. Thank you, Sebastian. And I would like to start the bidding, please.
$5 million.
£2 million. £2 million.
Whoa. Getting real close to being inappropriate there.
Three I'm looking for. I hear three. Three at the back. Thank you,
sir. That was not my hand. That was very inappropriate.
Four. Four to the lady. Thank you, madam. Four, I'm
please, the old lady next to us.
Do I hear five?
What the fuck are you doing?
Five, you get 20% on the sale price, don't we?
Phone. Five, I have. Do I hear six?
Raise it. Come on, lady. Come on, old lady.
Six to my right. Thank you, sir.
Come on. I want her to be like, oh, dear, 10.
I hear seven. Seven, I have.
Oh, shit.
Bidding.
Seven. Do I hear eight? Eight, I'm looking. Eight with you, sir. Looking for nine.
Matt, stop her.
Do I hear nine?
Let her, I don't
nine
care.
In the room?
Let her do it.
Nine, I'm looking for.
$9 million.
Thank you, madam.
Christ
I'm right. Looking for 9-5, ladies and gentlemen. 9-5.
Let's just keep going.
9-5.
I really don't want to do this, but I so badly want that tiny $10 million tea set.
Talk to me.
We're looking to break 10. Thank you, madam.
Are you out of your fucking
10 we
mind?
Have. We are at 8 figures in the room, ladies and gentlemen. 10 is your
God,
bid,
I so badly want that.
It's against you now, sir.
I could
so
paint
I
you
hear
that. You know what? 10-5. Fuck this.
Oh, so...
Give me like $30 and I will go buy a little teapot. And I'll just paint that for you. I'll do it for $40. You don't need to pay $10 million for that.
10-5 I have.
10-5. Wow.
Thank you. Now do I hear 11? 11 I have with the lady.
I'm gonna have a heart attack.
11 is your bid, man.
This is getting way too high.
We have 11-5.
Logarithmic curve. Derivative 11-5. Zero. So the chances.
I told you I was a chemical engineer.
11, madam. 11-5.
Trust me.
Can I skip this cutscene? The whole game is the cutscene.
11-5, it's your bid. It's against you now, mate. It's against you, sir. 11-5.
11-5? Oh, we don't have that money.
Fair warning. I'm selling. 11-5 once. 11-5 twice.
We don't have this money.
12 million I have.
We don't have this money.
12 it is.
Everyone's like, what the fuck?
12-5 I'm looking for. 12-5.
Wow, you just got outbid. 12,
madam. Looking for 12-5. 12-5. 12-5 I have to my
oh
right.
My God.
Thank you, sir.
We're 12, still 5. Going.
So do I hear 13?
Yeah.
It's against you now, man.
Yeah. Yeah, we hear, do we 12, hear 13? 5. Of course we do. Everyone's so pissed off.
At 12-5, fair warning. I'm selling.
Don't do it. Don't sell it. Come on, put it up.
12-5 twice.
No. No.
So,
what?
On my right for £12.5 million. Thank you very much.
Why couldn't I stop that? That same lady had the same face every time. That lady like smelt a fart. That was her face.
Yeah, well, mine does.
Well, maybe that's your problem.
Right now, you're my bloody problem.
A problem that just increased your cut by about 25%? Now that's mathematics.
Alright, obviously those guys are all going to come after us. And then we're going to get the combat.
Jeffrey's going to call the lift from downstairs.
Okay, and then?
Then you're going to take out the security guard.
I'm sorry, I'm going to do what?
Just follow Jeffrey's instructions, darling.
Oh, boy.
We're a couple, remember?
What do I do?
I'm getting a little nervous.
Do I play along and try and get out of this later? Or do I try and stop this little crime wave dead in its tracks?
Let's play along. We're in too deep. We gotta play along.
Out of all of the probabilities, how did I end up here?
Run. LG, fucking LG TV, sponsored by LG. Uh-oh. He's gonna have questions for me.
Hello, me.
Was this like filmed in like a fucking like library? Like what the hell is this? Where are we?
Wait here. When Simon gives the word, move out to the middle of the corridor and wait for the guard to come to you. Just say you got lost looking for the box. Simon, freeze the guard's image.
He's not gonna believe that.
I can't wait to do like a chop on somebody's neck.
Ready?
What the hell is he holding? Ready? Was that a mirror?
Alert the guard, or let this play out. I might not get another chance.
Help me! Help me! Help me! Get down! I'm gonna bang on the glass and be like, help me, guard!
Matt, what are you doing?
Look at this guy.
Where did you come from?
What's wrong with this? It's not your monitor, mate. There are thieves inside the building right now, and they've hacked into your security system.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is crazy. Oh, he's got a syringe. Oh, shit, he's gonna syringe him. No!
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Well, hey. Oh, shit. No, not another innocent person. You don't have any more syringes. What did this guy do?
If you're clear.
Come on,
Frank. Don't go. Christ, you're as deep as the rest of us.
So long to fucking choke that guy. That guy was getting choked for like 3 minutes. Was it a scented candle? Oh wait, that's the relic. Dude, you trusted a $12 million relic with some random fucking busboy? Some random ass busboy had that in a little black container.
We're at the door.
You trust that $12 million piece with that little shit? Oh god, what? Wait, what was that? 309 what?
Wrong code a couple of times.
Oh shit! I don't even know what it was. 30. Oh. 085209,
okay?
I'm such a piece of shit.
Listen. Now both enter. 3, 2, 1, now.
What happened? Oh, well, something was happened.
Get in the lift, I'm gonna call it down.
I'm just a nuisance. I'm just like a lazy nuisance. Why hasn't this guy shot me in the face? They brought me along in this like big heist, and all I've been is just a pain in the ass. I haven't even tried. They were better off leaving me at the house. Guy.
Open the door.
Is that wait, that's the guy that we came with, isn't
yes,
it?
Come with me. Come on.
I love how I'm just like, okay, I guess I'll come with you. This car is just sitting out here out front. This is so loud. And by the way, every like 5 minutes, an achievement pops up that says, choices matter. Here we go. This is the big climactic scene.
Oh,
out of my fucking mind thinking I could trust you. What the hell went wrong?
Why would you think you could trust me anyways? You met me 30 minutes ago. We haven't even eaten dinner yet. I don't know who the fuck you even are.
Like, why did I think I could trust you, guy that I met 30 minutes ago?
I'm just, like, so painfully uninvolved. That's the we're gonna go for painfully uninvolved. Any chance I get to just be? We just left that car, by the way.
Nothing here.
The fuck?
Nothing there. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back in society.
Okay. It's a pretty nice green screen. We're not actually driving a car. I know that technique.
Let me see it. I want to see the bolt.
Just wait. This thing stays in the bag until we get to Wu's place to turn it into money.
Too fucking right.
Gotta take a left. Some shortage high street.
I gotta sabotage this.
Restaurant.
It sounds classy.
What are we gonna do about this comedian?
Give him to me. I'll pop him.
See, I'm like a comedian. No, we never speak.
Not here. Just keep him quiet until we get rid of this bolt.
There should be some gaffer tape in the back somewhere.
Oh no, they're gonna like.
Go!
What the what? Wait, wait! Why would you be turned? Why would you be turned the fuck around while you're driving? What are you, Jim Carrey? This guy's talking about how much of a comedian I am. He just wasn't looking at the fucking road. Why? Why? Everybody's fucking deaf.
Mei-Ling. Mei-Ling, can you hear me? Open your eyes. Okay, there's petrol, look, we're gonna get out. Right?
The guy was just... The guy was turned around completely yelling at us in the backseat. And he drove into a fucking truck. And everybody's dead. This is the best game ever. This game is a 10 out of 10 video game. Why am I saving these people? Get the bowl. That's all that matters.
Come on, let's go.
The car is just flipped over on fire.
Oh, they're dead. They're all dead, come on.
That was so outrageous. Oh no, they're all dead. Is the ball still okay? Hey, look at that. Yeah, it was wrapped in some bubble wrap. It's okay. Oh boy. I just heard an explosion. Did I just put that into my zipper in my pants? I stuffed that into my penis zipper. We're going to see Mr. Well.
Take this ball to Woos to finish what you started.
Mr. Woos?
Yeah, well, that was the plan, wasn't it?
Alright, well, I'm leaving you.
Do you want to stay here?
I'm leaving her.
Mei-Ling.
I ain't fucking bringing her. It's too late. Bye. You had your chance. Now you have to explain why this car flipped over.
Stay here. I'm sure the police will have a fucking ball to listen to explain your way out of this one.
No, what? Of course, the choice to leave her. No, I'm still gonna come anyways. So, any good movies lately? Watch any good books? Uh-oh, she's activating the checkpoint. That's what she's doing. Yep, that was a save point. Make sure you, like, activate that fucking save point pillar. Still looks better in a suit than I do.
All right, let's keep going.
Welcome to Hong Kong City. Table for two.
Yes.
We're here to see someone.
Table for four. Four on me, please.
Table for four.
Excuse me. We don't want to eat.
No problem. Bar this way. Follow me, please.
No. Mate. We want to see the manager.
You want to see the manager?
How do I not
want
get
to see
this?
The manager.
You're not even eating?
No.
Your health inspector?
No.
Look, it's Mr. Wu here.
Mr. Wu?
Mr. Wu, yeah.
He's Mr.
Wu.
That's Mr. Wu. Guaranteed. I bet you fucking a $1 trillion that this is Mr. Wu.
Queen, mate. You heard of her?
Memory clearing.
You listen to me. Tell Mr. Wu that Mei Ling and Jeffrey are here to see him. You tell him right now, or you can pay.
He's gonna go. Oh, really?
Okay. You, wait here. Have fortune cookie.
Fuck fortune cookies.
Let's go.
Hey, I like them.
He's gonna be in there. He's gonna be in there like snorting coke.
These two.
See, there
I'm
he is.
Home to wait. What makes you believe you can just walk in here?
That's Mr. Wu. They're gonna pull like a. They're gonna pull a horrible bosses on us. No, a undercover like boss on us. Undercover boss has taught me anything. It's that the fucking most unlikely guy is the guy that runs the place.
Come through.
This is just a plant. This is not the real Mr. Wu.
What's your business?
Everybody always threatens you and doesn't do anything. Yeah, we found this. It cost $12 million. What'd he say?
Why have you brought this here?
What'd he say?
Because we had a deal.
I gotta pee. I have to pee real bad. It just crept up on me right now. So just keep in mind, just see what you remember what you just watched. Cause like I gotta piss. I'll be right back. I'm back. Oh, God. Ow. 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 Sorry, that took a little longer than I thought. I had to make a new coffee, and I peed for about 65 seconds. All right, here we go. So, where we last left it, as you are well, very much aware, we brought in the small piece.
Make no such deal.
Here we go.
I have never seen you before.
Look, the man who made the deal is dead. Okay, that's why we brought you.
Turn ball. Around and karate chop. I just spent all of my monitor. Fuck.
Atam.
Yeah.
Chen Bei Zhou here.
See, everybody has to point a gun at you. Why? Put the guns away.
Managing to steal that ball. It's quite impressive.
It's the same gun.
But choosing to steal it in the first place.
You think they have more than one gun prop?
Nothing short of insanity.
We stole this for you.
I gave no such order. Not to you or anyone else.
What?
To steal that ball is not only madness.
The real Mr. Wu.
It is also suicide.
To the Choi family. Possession of that ball is a question of honor. They have fought wars for it.
When am I going to smash it?
It's beyond measure.
That was like so terrible. When am I going to smash it?
They paid for it tonight. And I do not intend to add my life to the bill.
He's the best actor of the whole series, by the way.
Now get out!
Yeah.
I don't believe you.
If you know how much they paid, then you know your 20% is a lot higher than you thought it would be.
Fuck.
He's like, ah, oh, you figured me out.
You don't want to pay what you promised.
Oh, I did not order.
It's theft. The only order I am giving is to you. Get out of my restaurant.
Nope.
No. Fuck you. You owe us money, and you know it.
No, I ain't getting out.
You made a deal for this. Take it. We don't want it.
Goodbye. We will not meet again.
Just dub the movie? Okay, fine. Yeah, all right, fine. You got it. You guys ready? Good luck.
Fine. Just listen for 1 second.
Yeah,
come this way. Well, that ball is worth a lot of money. That ball is... Ugh! Stay out! And don't ever come back!
Oh, fine. Unbelievable. Can you believe that fucking wanker? Oh. Nobody said anything.
I don't understand. You don't understand. Why haven't you said more than one sentence this whole time? You think we can actually get away with this? Yes, I do. I really believe that. No, you can't believe that. Did you see what Mr. Wu said in there? He said we were dead. No, I'm leaving. You can't leave. We don't.
I fucking can't do it with this. It's too hard to read the lips. They're not talking enough. We're not doing that shit right now.
I know, please.
But I don't, whatever.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
No, the whole girl was trying to like fucking say with, but they didn't speak for like fucking 35 seconds. Great joke. Well, I tried. Wasn't working tonight. They both had nothing to say. Well, they still have nothing to say. How am I supposed to reliably dub a conversation where they both just stare at each other and open their mouths? Dude, that whole time, they like opened their mouths to say words and then didn't do it. It threw me off. At this point, we're too invested in the story for jokes. That's true.
Smith, really?
I panicked.
voice the subtitles? No. Where's my choice?
Did you believe Wu? They knew nothing about the job.
Yeah.
Look, convincing, didn't you?
Yeah, that's not what I asked you.
I love how the music volume is so loud and you just can't hear anything else. Like, fucking holy shit, game. Come on. There's no music volume, is this just volume?
No, I didn't watch this conversation, mate.
I don't know. I thought we were delivering the ball for 20% job done. I should be back at home by now, soaking in the bath.
Oh, by the way, before we keep going, Sterma985 gave $5. Please put the subtitles back on. I did. Sterma95 also gave $11. You are the real MVP of the heist. Thank you, Sterma. I Love Donuts again gave $50 and says, this is Jerma's book. They just made it into a game. I wish. I fucking wish that were the case. But thank you so much for the $50 I Love Donuts. You've given quite a lot of money. Quigsy, thanks for the $5. They say, Jerma, you can't end the movie early no matter how hard you try. imagine you could just die in the first scene. Anyways, thank you, Baked Flakes, for the $60 20 minutes ago or so. Go make a bowl and flip it for $15 million. I Love Donuts again gave $30 earlier. Thank you, I Love Donuts. Thanks, everybody. You guys are fucking great.
What?
Shit.
There's no boss.
There's no boss in this thing.
Who cares?
Why has no one tried to contact us? Is there any way we can get to just phone messages? Or what about that place in Chelsea? Maybe they've tried to contact us there.
Just shut up, could you?
We're gonna start kissing or something, watch. I knew it! Why would we start kissing here?
Why'd you do that?
Like, why did you do that? Why did you do that? No, I'm a conservative man. I'm gonna have to, excuse me, I like to take things slowly. I need to make sure I'm in the right mindset and I'm into the woman that I like want to fall in love with. I'm withdrawing. I'm a little bit conservative in the bedroom.
Only one item was stolen from the auction house. A Chinese
porcelain bowl,
which had just been auctioned for the reported value of £10 million. The criminal left the location in two high-performance sports cars and subsequently disappeared. Though an explosion involving a third vehicle, which occurred 20 minutes later, beneath this flyover near Shepherd's Bush, is also thought to be linked to the robbery. How the hell do they know that? An explosion.
Somebody tipped off the cops.
The vehicle.
Choice will believe the ball's history.
Your choice of words.
I am deeply, deeply devastated by this event. If the ball was indeed destroyed, then it is a loss to mankind.
Look at the guy in the background here. Nope.
Yeah, how very compassionate of him.
That car is still on fire.
A Chinese restaurant owner with known connections to the criminal underworld whose body was found at...
Fucking hell.
Did you see the way the guy was smiling? He was sitting on... That was a really weird picture. And there's the ball. We still have it.
We was right about the choice. That's for fucking sure.
Give me a decision.
This doesn't make any sense.
Explain or ask.
Mate. We got him killed by taking it there.
Wait, he's dead?
We're next. We need to get out of the city.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree 100%.
When do we get a weapon?
Are you crazy? Having that is going to get us killed.
But we're not having it is what got Wu killed.
Oh, no.
Hello?
Mr. Smith?
Yeah?
I have some people in the reception. Shall I send them up?
Sure. Oh, can we please stay and let them come? Oh, come on. I want to just lie on the bed, sprawled. Window. We're getting out of the window. Come on. Break this fucking window. We're not going downstairs. What? Wait a second. That should not. What is this, like Willy Wonka's Candyland? You can just like grab shit and pull it off? What an obvious set piece. I'm glad I like fucking ripped off the candy cane and like budged up the lock.
Oh no, we have guns. We're holding up guns like everybody else.
I don't want to hurt.
Trust me, please.
Trust.
I'm holding on, I don't wanna. What? Didn't go.
Oh, that was the bull. That was the bull. That was so anticlimactic. I wasn't even prepared for that. I wasn't even prepared for that. That was the fucking bull. What?
Matt, slow down.
I cannot believe you just did that. After everything we've been through tonight, you destroyed the bowl just like that.
Just stop, will you?
Wait, it was a fake bowl.
They're gonna fucking kill us.
Yep, she has a fake bowl.
Yeah, with you it never is.
Right, just she's gonna pull out like she's gonna pull the bowl out. It was a fake bowl. That had to have been a hotel bowl, right?
You destroyed the one thing that was keeping us alive. The one thing! Why would you do that? It's total madness, tell me why!
Come on, you had to have had like a double bowl, like a magic trick, right?
Because it was a fake.
I knew it, she had a fake.
The bowl was fake.
Yes, she used a fake bowl and we still have the real one.
I don't know.
How did you lost it.
How did you know it was a fake?
You lost the bowl.
Because I'm the one who forced it.
Fuck.
Oh wait, they're talking about like from the top. Okay, they're not talking about on the surface here.
Fuck me.
We can still get the real one back and trade it for our lives.
What?
But I need your help to get it. Please, you have to trust me.
Trust you? Oh, I'm sorry. Am I hearing you right now?
No way.
I need to help someone who's been lying to me the whole night.
Nope.
If you forge the bowl, then you're the one they're after, not me.
Yeah, they're after her. I'm out.
No fucking way.
This is my out.
Enough surprises for one night. You're on your own.
I understand.
Hey, Granny Bacon, thank you for the $50. Use this to buy a new cereal bowl. I will. Thank you, Granny.
That bowl can save us.
Thank you for the $50.
We can only pull this off together.
That is incredibly generous.
Just tell me what I have to do to get you to agree.
This is nothing. Like, fuck off. Leave me alone.
Nothing. There is nothing you can say to get me to trust you. Not now.
You can't do this on your own, Matt.
Yes, I can.
Think your percentages can help you? It's people that count, not numbers.
How did she know I was a chemical engineer?
No numbers you can rely on.
She shouldn't know this.
Matt, it must be Pa who's behind this.
I just don't care anymore.
He fucked us all. Help me get even with him. We can put this right.
See ya.
Nah, it's just noise now, Mailing.
See you later.
Goodbye. Best of luck, yeah.
Goodbye. We ain't fucking around with this lady anymore. Don't follow me either.
How the hell can she expect me to trust her if she won't tell me everything? That girl's got a serious problem.
You could have gone like under that or over it. I would have gone under it.
Forging stuff for Pa.
Oh, here we go. Another car is rolling up on us. Get it.
Fuck, I'm really hungry for this.
Wait, what the fuck? Are these the guys that are these the guys that threw the what kind of terrible piece of shit fight is this?
You. Fuck off. Keep your hands off me. Small boy looking for a fight.
Punch him in the face, quick. Right in the face. Got him. Nice. Instantly knocked out. The other guys were doing like a tug of war over there. Oh, baby.
I told you to fuck off, Dad. Which way did you fucking understand?
Here we go. Let your anger out, Anakin. Yes, Anakin. Oh, let the hate flow through you.
Whoa.
Yes.
Back it off.
Ow.
It's not worth it.
Fight all three of them.
Fucking pricks.
Thank you, man.
What was the point of that? That served no purpose. It was just a bunch of drunk guys, and I fought one of them.
Look, I already told
nice
you
that default I avatar.
Return to or the girl dies.
Who the fuck is this?
Bring it to the lobby of our hotel by nightfall. Or the girl dies. No police. Or the girl dies.
No, listen, just fuck.
Weren't the police coming behind me with the sirens? What happened there? There were sirens behind me, a cop car right behind me, about to come over to me.
How could I live with
that? They watched me beat a guy almost to death.
She says Paul's fucked us.
And they didn't do anything.
This guy visit.
I hope this person has a gun. Please turn around with like a gun and be like,
you're coming with me.
I'm also a double crosser main character.
What do you mean, no choice? Here comes the loud ass music. Fantastic. Yep. Mandatory drive around contemplation scene. Very important. Remember that. That's gonna be a code for a door later. I swear to God, that's gonna be a code for a door. Whose house? Is this my house? Have I finally got to go home? I don't even know where I am right now.
Good morning.
An appointment with Samuel Parr?
Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
I want to see him, and I want to see him right now.
We're just going in.
Wait here.
That was very Mr. easy. Park. That was extremely easy. What Mr. if I was a dangerous motherfucker?
Thank you, Willa. I'll take my tea in the study today.
She did not put up very much resistance there. He does not see. Come on in.
You intrude at the crack of dawn, my friend. I assume it's urgent.
I want the original.
Original of what?
You know what I'm talking about.
Do enlighten me.
The rice bowl. The fucking rice bowl.
If you're referring to the rice bowl you stole from Hainsworth last night, that piece is gone.
What?
Lost forever, I fear.
That's not true, though, is it? No.
He's got
it. What was stolen was a copy. The original is safe and in your possession.
He has it.
And you are?
Matt. You can call me Matt.
I'm Matt.
Well.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. Matt. How did you come by this extraordinary theory?
I know that Mailing forged a copy for you.
I'm going through his underwear drawer and finding it. It's in his underwear drawer.
And you have proof to back up this outrageous slander?
I don't need proof, mate. We're not in court, are we? I know what I know, yeah? That you fucked up my life for a piece of fucking pottery!
Language, dear boy. Don't get confused.
Okay, here we go. Smash his head with a golf club. Oh, you got it. That's what I'm doing.
Do we discuss this sensibly or not?
Oh, okay.
I think perhaps we should discuss it with the police. What do you say to that?
I didn't choose that.
I don't know, mate. As much as this one.
I didn't choose to do that. He did that on his own. He's becoming sentient.
Yeah. Lead on.
He's becoming. He has a mind of his own now. Why am I walking like a GTA character? This is how a GTA character walks when he has a weapon in his hand.
Since it was stolen, I've lost track. Wait,
that's a lie. What?
It's the truth.
I don't even care. To...
I'm not leaving here without that fucking ball.
I don't know where it is.
Use force, aka scare the old guy by holding your hands in the air.
I'll destroy everything in here.
Make the old man flinch.
It's fine, Ola. Everything is fine.
I'm not fucking joking yet. I will fuck up everything.
I love when I choose him to do it. He won't do it, but he'll do it on his own.
I don't think you'd go that far.
Neither did I until I got here. But where's the line? How far will I go? You're making a mistake.
Oh, God!
Neither of us are leaving here until I get that fucking ball!
Oh my God, this is terrible.
Stop in the name of God. It's here, the bowl is here.
Ah, I got it, I got the info.
It's in the safe.
Yeah, open up the safe.
I lifted the chest last night.
This guy's not even hurt. I hit this guy with a fucking golf club and he's like, ah, it's alright, I'm okay. Nah, excuse me. Out of the way. Excuse me.
Wait, I'll do it.
You don't know the code.
You tell it to me, come on.
791901.
Yep. Get out of the way. There's probably a gun in there. Yeah, see?
Oh, so it's like that now,
yep.
Is it?
Yep. I knew it. That wouldn't even hurt. That wouldn't even hurt. Shoot him!
Give me the fucking bowl!
Gun in the safe. Ah, the classic gun in the safe.
So you kill me for it?
You won't be the first to die for it. There'll be many of you before.
You have your fucking mind.
So glad I have a gun. Shoot him!
Fuck you.
He's fine. He's fine. He just like put his finger. He's still alive. He just put his finger up my nose. Why did he come and like grab my face? Hey, he was gonna kill me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, what do I do? What do I do?
Come here.
No. Oh shit. What do I do?
Get the fucking cab.
Oh, we're on a dark. Oh god.
Sit down.
No, she has nothing to do with this. It was the old man that stole the jewelry.
Put your arms up. Put your arms up there.
What she's like listening. We're gonna get the bad ending. Open up his stomach. He ate the bowl. Okay, look, we're gonna be real. I'm gonna be honest here. This guy was gonna shoot me. This guy was gonna kill me. He was gonna open that safe, grab the gun, and shoot me. I had to do that. I didn't have to do it, but like, and then I shot him once, and he came and grabbed my face. He put his finger in my nose. I had to shoot him again. He used scotch tape. He used scotch tape. I just realized that. Dude, scotch tape is designed to seal envelopes. Uh-oh.
Quiet, sorry. The ball. You have it. Where?
Wait, what? What?
You're dying. The girl can still live. Where is our ball? We must have it. Where? Fuck you.
Is it over? Did I just lose?
She'll tell us. Eventually.
Did I lose? I lost. It's the end. I lost the game. The end. I don't think I did it right. I don't think I did it right. Oh my god. So can I like go back? Can I go back and like redo it? Can I rewind to like before the old man? Okay, like, I want to, like, do that again. I want to do that again. What about the save point? Remember when she put her hand on the save point? I spent too much time in the old man. Like, he was gonna shoot me. I should have shot him and ran away. Ugh. Of course you did. You died. Your choices were off. Alright, that was fun. That was actually like pretty funny. But this game's $10, by the way. Like, you know, for like, for $10, it's like, that's, there's a bunch of different ways to do it. Like, I mean, it might be like pretty linear and like dumb. But I mean, shit's $10. It's on Steam. I wish I could skip this. Please tell me that this is gonna give me like a skippable thing. Better than a Telltale game? No, that was fucking cool. That was like, I liked this. I like inherently enjoyed this. There's like 20 endings. Really? Okay, hold on. Do we like go back? Can't skip, you have to watch everything. A lot of people worked on this, apparently. I'm gonna turn this volume down while we sit here and figure this out. Alright. There are seven to- oh, I thought it's 17. I don't know why I said 17. Seven endings. So I got, obviously, the worst ending. So I wonder, like, when this is over, do I unlock, like, a super fast mode? Is it like a chapter system or something? I can go back? Just Google the endings. It was great. The game, yeah, but that's the point. The game is just like a giant unskippable cutscene. That's like the whole point of the game. But you get to pick what cutscenes you want to watch. Anyways, thank you, Mitchell, for the $20. Achievement unlocked, worst ending. Thanks for being wicked stupid. Can't play games tonight due to dry eye, but you made it enjoyable. Well, hope your eye feels better. Thank you for watching. Kuzon gave $3. Cab driver was the gorilla. Well, that would have been fun. You died in that one, try another. Also, thank you, Sticked Renegade, for the $5. You gave it earlier. Thank you. I thought that just said sex. Special effects. Sex. Phil Anderson was like the guy that like filled in to have sex with people. I'm really hoping for like a chapter system. If it don't exist, then whatever. We're really hoping for that though. Try again, but don't get in the car. The real ending is when you get banned for watching movies on Twitch. Holy shit, there's a lot of people in this. That was your punishment.
Wait, what?
Damn. It's like, this is a lot. Come on, we gotta get to the end where, like, it shows, like, the final screen. I can't skip it. All I can do is that. But I don't want to. Alright, here we go. Nope. We still got more. There is an ending when people have sex. Well, hopefully I don't get it. I was close to the true end. I was. Special thanks. Dude, there's gonna be an after the credits scene. Just wait. And I'm gonna get one more choice. The last choice is going to be the most important one. I'm going to wake up. My eyes are going to open. Well, if you were here just to check out the game, just to watch this one little playthrough here, thanks for watching. I do want to, like, see... If it's not, I really don't want to have to go through that whole thing again. I don't think. Maybe I do. And we'll try something different. I don't know. Production vehicles, like, Jesus. This is like, alright, here we are, we made it. When it shows all, like, the taglines and all, like, the weird, like, copyright stuff. That's how you get into the end. Lateshift-movie.com. Get your copy today. Alright, here we go, come on. Late Shift. It's just gonna, your decisions are you. That's right. Endings unlocked, 1 out of 7. Chapters found, 9 out of 14. 47 decisions made, okay? Back. Your decisions. Okay, back. New game. Can I, like, skip anything? I don't think I can skip anything. No. No, the whole thing has to... You know, here we're gonna... I think we're gonna save this for, like, a different day. Maybe we'll do it again. Maybe we'll do it again. We'll do it again, like, maybe, like, next week or something. Well, or, like, an off schedule, I'll do it again. But that was definitely, like, worth playing, I think. That was fun. Next. All right, so, give me a moment. I gotta figure out. I'm not gonna end the stream. Been live for just about an hour and a half now. And I would like to play something else. So, if you were just here for this, thanks again for watching. I'll be back. I'm gonna just go freshen up a little. I'm gonna go powder my face, and I'm gonna change the game. So, see you guys in a few minutes. See you in a minute. In a few minutes. See you in a few minutes. See you in just a minute. See you in a minute.